Live events can be big money makers and a great way for you to reach hundreds or even thousands of new fans and introduce them to your music. Unfortunately, there are a lot of things that can happen when planning for your live event, and most of them are not good. In this section, I'm going to talk to you about three potential traps that can cost you a lot of money and can stop your CD release party from ever happening.